HCL Technology. The stock is holding up with a gain of 1.5%. This is also a brokerage note, but it's positive. So Kotak Institutional Equities met with the CFO of HCL Technology, and these are the key takeaways. The company is confident about achieving its FY23 revenue guidance of 12-14%. This revenue guidance for FY23 has a minimal contribution of acquisitions, which means it's largely going to be an organic growth. And Kotak says that HCL Tech will be amongst the few IT companies which will report an organic growth acceleration in FY23 versus last year. Demand, as per the company, is solid across all parts of the business in the near term, except for segments like mortgages and department stores. However, Kotak says that if there is a slowdown scenario, then FY24 growth for HCL Tech will come under pressure, which is why their estimates are that FY23 revenue growth will be 13.8% in constant currency terms within the company's guided band, but FY24 growth could be lower in high single digits. On margins, HCL Tech, as they had told us post the Q1 earnings, that Q1 margins have bottomed out. So it will improve from Q2 despite high attrition, despite some wage corrections which are going to take place. But, Kotak says that after the miss in Q1, the full year margins for HCL Tech, according to their model, is 17.8%, lower than the company's own guidance of 18-20%. Kotak says the stock trades, HCL Tech stock trades at an attractive valuation of 16 times forward multiple, which implies benign expectations and a dividend yield of nearly 5%, which is why they have a buy rating on the stock, and their target price is 1,165. So at least there is one positive comment.
Ah, that's true. Let's take a break on that.